Nächste Läuferin, nächstes Skate aus Kanada, from Canada, Madeline Shizas.
Next up, we have Madeline Shizas from Canada, currently being the contender for the silver medal after the short program. She's going to be skating to West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein.
Madeline
Shizas. Madeline Shizas from Canada skating to the musical West Side Story. And while most of the skaters are going for a rather slower and more dynamic music. In the free skate, she went for a faster rhythm, since musicals tend to have more faster rhythms in general. She went for a faster rhythm, and I think she's done a really good job at doing so, at fighting through the whole program, even if she had quite an unfortunate day today when it comes to the jumps. And of course, with Canada being so dominant here at the Nebelhorn Trophy, where they have been taking the first and third rank in the men's competition and also taking the first place in the pairs competition, unfortunately, we could not see Madeleine Chazes taking home a medal probably today. We wish her all the best in the future. And she has got some pretty good record to her name. She has been twice to the World Championships and was even competing at the Olympic Winter Games last year, where she placed 19th, and she's also had a lot of experience at senior Grand Prix and senior challengers, so she definitely has some achievements to her name. She couldn't quite show her full potential today, but I'm sure that is gonna change in the future.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Madeleine Chazes from Canada. Sie erhält in der Kür 95,72 Punkte.
95.72 points in the free skate for Madeleine Chazes. That bringing up the combined total to 160.71 and bringing her currently into fourth place. So, unfortunately, she's not gonna bring home a medal.